But he's demonstrated early on in this fight that he does have the power to work to hurt Sven Okhi.
Right hand from Okhi. Mundine is down here in round number 10.
Once again, it was that right hand. He's out.
Anthony Mundine.